Guide to Bar Modeling by Anna. In this tutorial, you will be learning how to draw bars, identify the known and unknown information, and everything else you need to know about bar modeling. First, we have a word problem. Tim has 386 crayons. Chris has 427 crayons. How many more crayons does Chris have in Tim? Now we have the word problem highlighted the known information. Now we have the word problem highlighted the unknown information. Now we have the bars that we'll be using to draw the bar model. Now we have the bars labeled the numbers. Now we have the bars labeled with the question mark or labeled with the difference. Now we have our number sentence. Now we have the answer. 427 minus 386 is equal to 41. Now we have the word sentence. Chris has 41 more crayons than Tim.